Now, the rules with post players, okay, step up into here. The middleman plays the first post player, no matter where he goes. Okay, so if this player steps into the post area, that's his post, and you can make decisions on how you want to defend the post. We call this hard on the high side. We talked earlier about reading the post and fronting it if you want to do that. Sometimes you might have trouble with offensive rebounding if that happens. One of the things we talk and practice, we talk about in practice all the time is if we're fronting the post and a shot goes up, we bury this man to the baseline and we rebound out. So that's something we work on drills in, breakdown drills we'll do before practice. And you can get creative with doing different breakdown drills. We like to break down zone and maybe do three breakdown drills and then incorporate it into the zone live and then play the zone live. So first man in the post. Weak side forward's responsibility is any overload that takes place. Any overload that takes place. So if this player flashes to the high post, it's his responsibility. You go right to the elbow, my man. It's his job. Now, he's not going to come all the way up to it.